One FPS. Oh, there it goes. 55, 56. Change some of this. There we go. 60s. This should be my first time streaming out last. I haven't played a couple minutes of it because then PUBG came out, but I'll just start a new one. Let's try it hard. That almost looks like my overlay. jamming pseudo. See if I can get my 1 second to adjust this. Filters, color correction. There we go. Kind of looks like it, right? Let's see. Yeah, that's pretty good. Cool. Nice, thanks, Tor. That's comforting. Looks like something broke in. Yeah, should have figured. I'm in. It's room I'm in. Okay. What's that sound? Come on, he's not looking. Okay. He does his hand up like he's... Oh, cool. You like creep? Nice. How do you do that? Oh, there has to be an edge, I guess. Like... Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's a tree. Yeah, it's a tree. Okay. Reload, press R. You would have cashed me dead in one of these places, man. I mean, I take that back. If I went, you might catch me dead. Okay. This guy's hyperventilating, I haven't even seen anything yet. Patient claims to have progressed to a self-directed lucid dream state. Morphogenic engine activity. I have no idea what any of this means. So, like, this place is supposed to have employees, right? Like, where are they at? Okay. Calm the F down, dude. Okay. Yeah, of course. Of course, I gotta go through that. Wonderful. Was he the one crying? I mean, journalists are crazy, dude. Journalists are crazy. Let me just adjust this camera real quick. Why'd I have to select hard? Music.
Killed us.
You caught out.
The Varians. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
No, no. Bodies everywhere, yeah. Crazy people. Okay. Where's the door? Oh, okay. I want to close. Fuck. This guy's freaking out is freaking me out. I'm gonna run out of batteries. Oh, I have zero batteries. Feeling about this one.
Little pig. And who are you then? Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
Oh, he's the clergyman.
Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
No, I'm not dead. Yeah. You drew me. Okay. Escape. Wonderful. Can't you even pick up a gun? I don't even know where to go. Okay. Battery. Oh, thank God. Okay. One battery. One extra battery. I don't even know what the defense mechanics here are. I'm assuming they're run and hide. comedy, enormous size is comforting. So there's a really big dude running around in here. Just close that door. That's loud, dude. It's telling me to peek, which means there's something outside this door. Try to walk towards him. All right, let me do it. I don't even know if he's alive. Fast and quiet. Batteries. Your batteries, dude. This guy needs some breathing exercises. So we're not gonna go to the bloody spot, that's for sure. You guys want to see what's in there? I'm a witness. I need to pick up real close. I'm a scoop. And I killed you. Oh, the giant. So that was the big guy. Sick and ugly kitty filler right now. Flowers. Yeah, that's a good call. Probably right, Taco Bell. Battery. God damn. His creature disappeared. Okay, that's the door he went through. This stuff, right? The scary thing is, it's probably really happening somewhere. Okay, so I'm gonna assume that door's locked. Stand there. Downstairs. Oh, that's water. Okay, I'm kind of glad that's locked. I was worried I was gonna have to go down there. Dude, I want a gun, man. Dude, this guy can run. But I don't wanna run. Guess it attracts someone's attention. Auto mod. Oh. Wait, what happened? Let's see. Allow. I wonder why that was blocked. Hopefully it won't block it again. What were you laughing at? The guy falling? Came through here. Everything should be clear up to the point where I have to walk in that room. This fucking guy. Just try to grab me at least. Get over with. Crazy dude. What? What is that? Watching a dead channel. I've got a patience is flat. Okay, nobody's home. I'm assuming that means I could go. Should I close that door? Let's close this door. This guy's gonna grab me, watch. He's gonna reach out and grab me. Objects. Key card. Okay, so I have the key card. If you get caught by automatic, let me know. Thought I had it on pretty light settings, but it must be the F. Okay. Here we go. Go back in there. They're gonna react to watch, they're gonna chase me. This is gonna suck big time. I'm gonna have to run all the way to the security room. Remember to get there. What? Why does he slam a door?
Get him out! Please! The dungeon is there! It's in pain! Yes, help me!
I did. Oh, shh, crap. I'm out, dude. That might be my first legit jump for the night. You can look behind. No way, really? You know what that means? Something's about to chase me. That tip came up. Something's about to chase me. Let's test this out. Because I know what I'm doing. I've never been here. But I know how to unlock the doors, apparently. GG. Okay, how do I hide? Oh, yeah. I didn't see a tip for that before. I do? Is that somewhere? I must have missed it. Big fucker stalking me, yeah. If I went in that locker. I'm supposed to leave. Music stopped, so I'm assuming I'm good. Yeah, what happens if I hit in this one? Would you open the other one? Restart the generator in the basement. First, now I have to go into the basement. Experimentation. This is just stuff I have to collect, I'm assuming. Batteries, man. Sit on the music stopping, right? Okay. Crap. My last battery. Fuck. am I supposed to get past it? Is he in the room? Just opening random lockers. Has no spot to hide. Oh no, I can't shut the door again. Started me from the beginning? Yeah, it did. Okay. Yeah, rip, dude. Big rip. I gotta figure this out. Well, he's in that other room still. Generators and what? Oh, I don't know what the damn it. Have to wait. Let's see. If I get a locker, wait till he's inside. Shut the door and run through. Cianerio, thank you very much for the host. You guys remember where that battery was at? Just look at the controls real quick. It's about top of the vision. It's very simple. I should probably have it up. Where's this guy at? Where'd he go? Where's he? Where's he? God, man. Okay. He's not coming up here, is he? Am I supposed to get around him? See where he's at. I think I have to go through there. Oh, I can hear him. I hear him. Okay. I can hear him. That exists. Okay. Okay. We're getting it. We're getting it. There's no place to hide. There is. that battery, dude. That's not cool. What if I should assume he doesn't come up here? I hear him in the water. Okay. To the water now. Okay. The music stopped. If I crouch, does it make me more quiet? So you have a light? How does that work? Oh, I see. So one light lets you see distance. The other light, it's just like probably immediate. Which means I can't see. If he's out there. Wait till I hear him in the water again. Yeah, I see he's walking towards me. Okay. Can you crouch in here? No. It's not so bad. Thought you wouldn't have any light at all. Room to turn the power back on. Dude, I can't see shit. Okay. This time for nothing. I'm an idiot. I wasted so much time here. I don't even know where the other room is. Yeah. can step inside. To the crack. At least I have 2 batteries this time. Okay. This fucker is right there. Come on, dude. We just came over here. Just waiting, could I take the battery out? Where's this guy at?
Who is that?
I want it.
Shut that switch off. Is that me? Is that me groaning? Dude, where's that big guy at? Wasn't he down this hallway? Oh, that's right. He destroyed this door, that's right. Okay, here we go. Fine. Why? Like, he didn't hear
him. I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
What the fuck is that?
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth.
What the F, dude?
Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
How am I supposed to survive that? No one behind me, right? Oh, dude. I'm in a cell. Oh, well, at least I left my camera. Like, you can't see me hiding in the bed. You open a door and you look down. Okay. Witness. Or Nikki. Or Nikki. Did I continue? Huh? Did I open that one? Come on, dude. Come say hello. Okay. I'm gonna go out there. Probably gonna die. It's a good thing this is just a game. Yeah, that's not creepy.
Back! Get back! Get the fuck away from me!
You know, this kind of reminds me of the game Condemned. Remember the game? I'm gonna have to go down there. It's a load of crap, dude. And I don't have any batteries. Okay. Locked. things I should do.
Who's this?
Me, Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
Heck.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
Okay. As soon as I go down the stairs, they're gonna come after me. Friends. No. I don't know where the fuck to go. Can I climb this? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna assume all of these guys are cool. Uh-oh. I thought he was gonna come at me, dude. Hey, guy. Oh, crap. I wasted my battery. Technically safe right here. Like, people try to come at me, just start knocking them over. That's not smart, too.
You're in my blood if they want to get out.
You can wait until I finish. But I say so for you.
Was he coming after me? He's coming after me, isn't he? Trails to the exit. Oh, come on. Close that fucking door. Assume I'm meant to hide. Because what else am I in this room? No? Okay. Better come out, bro. That's a good one. Yeah, I see that. I see you have that. Can we talk this through? No? What if I find you a nice shiny stick? Think I'm crazy? Where's the other guy at? Remember, where's your friend at? Shit.
I think we can play. I like games.
Okay.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
Now
we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his liver.
Yours.
Mine.
It's a guess. Choice, huh?
You don't have space alone. Leave me alone. They're in my blood if they want to get out. Forcing me to go in there.
No, stop.
going down to them. Through the showers. Easier said than done. Fucker.
My God, he vanished. Vanished without a trace. I detect sarcasm. Who was my intention? They think we're assholes.
I do think they're assholes. It says exit through the showers. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Blood trail. Follow the blood trail. I was here already. Is it here already? This is the... No, this is different. Yeah, this is different. Here we go. Okay. him.
You won't have to kill yourself. I'll make a vain star.
You know which room we're in. Come on. Downstairs. I'm afraid to go out there. I can't tell where he's at. Crap. series up. Exit through the showers, right? Can't go anywhere else, I guess. Dark Gods, thank you for the host, man. Yeah. Not a nightmare. Not right now, anyway. There were Nikki. Germany. Oh, Alan Turing. The Turing test is a really good concentration album. You could, you know, YouTube it. Turing test. It's pretty good. So that's a place to hide. All over the place. I just saw something. What did I just see? That's a shit. Freaky dude. Is it a good idea to be going down? Try and get out, you know? Find a way out of the source. I don't like this man. Oh god. He's blocking my exit, isn't he? Guessing. Going towards the light, pretty much. Flush the water by turning the two valves. Which means there's someone in here to prevent me from turning the two valves. Motherfucker, dude, why? Thank you. part of the two valves. That was probably like in the hardest place. He's not gonna come inside. I know as soon as I go out there, he's gonna. Oh, he just hopped over. Here. Music is what makes this game too. Once he hops off, we're gonna go over and check out the other valves. Flush the water out and hop down the sewer. Where's the valve? Oh. Wait a second. shots in here. Achievements unlocked. Neo Man, thank you for the host. Assuming he's over there, so I'm gonna go this way very quietly. Oh god, the batteries. I have to go down there. Oh shit. He's gonna like be like peekaboo. Then when I die, the game's gonna end. Shit. Okay. Okay. Bodies. Yay. Damn it. Don't scare me. Can't see shit. Another ladder. Outside, outside. Please be outside. It's weird how you have to keep going towards something you don't want to go towards. The source. Drink water. Wonderful. Let's do it. Please do it. Stop the game. Good luck. Stop. our darkness. Any batteries around here? If he comes at me, I'm not gonna have anywhere to go. It's him right there. Towards that light. I'm gonna walk towards that light. It's a ladder. It's a ladder, right? It's on the other side. And it's on the other side now. Away from his body, dude. don't think you're supposed to survive. Boxes. Go towards that light. Does anyone have any suggestions? Shit. Is he like right over there? I have no idea where to go. I'm just walking towards light. That's a good sign. It's this. Okay. True that shit, dude. Can't I get up there? Fuck. Damn, if anyone has any suggestions, feel free to type them out. Because I don't know where to go. This guy's walking around somewhere. Can I go back this way? Can't see shit. Came through there. Just have to walk straight, I guess. The dude's over there. This guy's, I could hear him. Watch him lighten me down here. I think he would have seen me right now or charged at me or something. I just ran into something. Fuck. He's right next to me. Mine's our dead. He's walking right next to me. Why can't he see me? Can he see me? I'm assuming he can't see me because he didn't have light vision. Which means... oh, they planned this out, dude. Oh, they're back over there. Go to the middle. Okay. If he can't see me, okay. Progress. Wasn't near this before. Chain guys, though. Fuck. Where is he? He's like right there. She's gonna notice me. Because of the lights. It's gonna light me up. Where is he? That has to be the way out to you. It's not closer. As soon as I go over there, he's like right. There he is. You're walking away from me. Jump up. Right? Okay, I'm gonna jump up. It's right there. Down there. Oh god, that scared the crap out of me.
Get back!
Really? Source again. Fuck. H1 loop back. What the fuck is this guy? He's gonna come through, watch. Don't Oh, of course I have to push this.
Thank you.
Oh. So it made it as if I made the jump. Yeah. Interesting.
You can't hide! I want my money! I want my money!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
God damn it!
You're gonna chase here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah. You're healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
This guy's freaking crazy, dude. I was almost out.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way.
Road's right there, dude. The exit was right there. So this is where the game ends.
We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own stance. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
Twist it, dude.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. When people get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. I mean, God died with the gold star. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Thank you. game's not over.
Understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
Sat there.
Get out.
might actually be a pretty good spot to stop, but let me just keep trudging along just in case. Started. Here we go. tour, I just noticed there's some messages, bro. Sorry. This has gotten pretty intense. Schedule and I'll continue this again. So, GG. Next time, I'll try not to die so much. Thanks for watching. If you were, Tor, thanks for watching, bro. But it's GG. So, have a good night, everyone.